Reels on Wheels is rolling back into Cincinnati this summer. Its independent film festival is launching season 2 of the outdoor mobile cinema tonight. Movies are aired from the back of a cargo trailer in different locations throughout the summer. The showings will feature 4 indie films by 4 filmmaking teams from all over the world. Screenings will be available at 8 and 9 tonight at Northern Row Park and over the Rhine. To buy tickets, head over to cindependentfilmfest.org.